This is Vaishali P. You are 13CS166. I'm going to do my 10th lab experiment in advanced data mining. This is self-organized map-based clustering. And use the given data set to build a clustering model. Let's move on to the rapid miner. This is the data set, the drive server. This operator reads an object from the data repository and hears the sound. Self-organizing map. This operator performs a dimensionality reduction of the given example set based on a self-organizing map. And here, a number of dimensions is 2, and net size is 30, and training rounds is 30, and learning rate start is 0.8, learning rate end is 0.01. And let's give it a play. In dimension I gave 2. That's why this is 0 and 1. If I gave 3 means it will give 0, 1 and 2. And this is all the class name. And here the statistics is I gave the dimension value as 2. That's why here is 0 and 1. And here are the charts. These are the values. And that's all about the 10th experiment. Thank you.